Hi guys, I've been looking very much forward to this one, and I hope you're all doing good. Summer has just ended here in Denmark, so soon the leaves will start to fall off the trees and it will get colder and darker. So the plan today is, let's be loving and kind to birds. I got a few of these coconuts filled with seeds and the nutrition birds need. And a lot of grease as well. So hopefully the birds can get nice and fat actually before winter arrives. But let's just get into it. I figured we could start in our nearby park called Vigerslev Park. Can already hear the birds. Let's see if we can find a fitting spot. There is a lot of trees, so that was Vigerslev Park, and it's a lovely place. And we got to hang up a few of the coconuts, so hopefully we get some lovely birds. There's actually something I've been wanting to try, and it's been on my mind for some time now. So I actually think we're going to do that. But I will tell you more about it when we get closer to the spot, because we actually need to get a little bit closer to Copenhagen now. There is actually a bridge straight up ahead here. And I usually go under it when I'm on my way to work or to the inner city. But I figured let's try to get on the bridge today and go up this slope and see what we can see from the bridge. There is supposed to be a park somewhere near. And let's see if we can find a spot where we can hang some of the food for the birds. It's actually a very nice place here. I'm not sure what that is. Maybe it used to belong to someone, but I don't think anyone is living there anymore. But it's probably preserved, and I can see surveillance. And if there is someone living there,
They have their own basket court. Not bad. This is actually where the park starts, and you can hear some birds in the background. Let's see if we can find a branch somewhere here to hang some of the bird food. There is a playground straight up ahead here, and bench over there. Can't really see any trees who would fit. Maybe a tree up here. Yeah, let's hang one of the fruits here. That should be a perfect spot. Seems like there is a cemetery right next to the park. I think it's public and we can use it as a park, but I'm not going to hang any bird food here as a respect to the place and the families here. But let's take a walk through the cemetery / park. I don't see any graveyards. And just as I say that, they are straight up ahead. So I stand corrected. But what a lovely place, actually. And one thing you need to realize, we're actually in the center of Copenhagen City. But listen how quiet it is. You can hear the birds humming. And there is no car sounds or any people. This place here is amazing, and I wish I had found it earlier actually, and I'll be headed back here when I have some more time. But we came to do something else, so let's get out of the cemetery and find a new branch where we can put up some bird food.